in Babylon, there was a king of Babylon by the name of Nebuchadnezzar. Nebuchadnezzar was a mighty king. And when he ruled, he ruled. And when he issued an order, he meant business. His order was that everybody under the reign of his kingship had to bow before that golden image and worship it. One day Nebuchadnezzar called in the judges and the governors and the sheriffs, and they had a dedicatory service for this golden image. And then he said to them, I'm instructing you to see that everybody bows before this golden image. There were three young men around there. He said to the king, oh, Nebuchadnezzar, we are not careful to answer thee in this manner. If it be so, our God, whom we serve, is able to deliver us from the burning fiery furnace, and he will deliver us out of thine hand, O King. But if not, be it known unto thee, O King, that we will not serve thy God, nor worship the golden image which thou hast set up. Civil disobedience is the refusal to abide by an order of the government or of the state or even of the court that your conscience tells you is unjust. Civil disobedience is based on a commitment to conscience. In other words, one who practices civil disobedience is obedient to what he considers a higher law. And there comes a time when a moral man can obey a law which his conscience tells him is unjust.
Finally, you must do it!
that has gripped you so much that you're willing to die for it if necessary.
You get that?